So right now the delay has a mix of 50. I usually put my delays to about 40% so that it doesn't overpower the initial attack. So you kind of have that smooth runoff. Let's see, where's the feedback? It's about 30%. Let's go a little bit lower. So the delay, has this really organic feel. It's so funny. Yeah, a delay just repeats the signal, but I find with this delay, I'm using the four tap delay on the DeepMind. I find that it really, the flexibility of describing what the delay is going to sound like, I found is very, very cool with this. So the delay is not just a perfect imprint of the same thing again and again and again. You can actually adjust the tail end of it so that the tail end expounds into a thing of its own. So you can create with that. So it's great that you can actually do that from here.